This video will show you how to install CrossOver Linux on your Linux machine. Now it's important to note that there are many, many different Linux distributions. The default package management system or install software tool will vary quite a bit depending on the type of Linux that you're using. So as a general rule, you should attempt to install CrossOver from the appropriate package, that's a .deb or .rpm file, using the default installer program on your system. This means that in most cases, all you need to do is download the CrossOver installer package, again, .rpm or .deb, and double-click on it. Every once in a while, we do find particular installer programs that don't work properly with CrossOver. Sometimes it's our fault, sometimes it's theirs. As always, if you're stuck, ask us at info@codeweavers.com or check out the tutorials section on our website where we have written instructions for all of this. For this video, we're going to show an install of CrossOver on an Ubuntu 1110 KDE system, or Kubuntu, as it is affectionately known. So first, we're going to go to CodeWeavers.com, and we're going to download a 32-bit .deb or Debian package, because this is a 32-bit Ubuntu system, and Ubuntu uses the Debian packages. When the file is finished downloading, just double-click on it to launch it in the default package manager on this system that is the QAPT package manager, but depending on your KDE system, your package manager may vary. When the package manager comes up, click on Install Package. You'll be prompted to authenticate with your root password, so go ahead and do that. And after you do so, the package manager will run and it will install CrossOver. When the install is complete, you can close your package manager. And then you can launch CrossOver from your KDE Applications menu down in the lower left-hand corner. You go to the Applications section, you will find CrossOver, and inside you'll find the Install Windows Software menu. And it's this Install Software menu where you'll start to install Windows Software on your Ubuntu KDE system. First time you launch it, it's going to take a second for it to pop up, and then I do recommend that you click on Always Update to always have the latest and greatest installer files loaded to run your games or your productivity software or what have you.